Michael Krupnicki, maker, creator, builder. Michael's RIT education revealed a bigger picture. As a major player in Western New York's metal fabrication market, Michael has built companies that provide the fuel, the fire, the foundation for success. And building on that success, Michael realized the potential of not just providing the tools, but also creating the talent. Michael founded Arc Flame, an educational training facility dedicated to teaching. Michael's volunteerism is seen in the sharing of his craft, creating classes for RIT alumni, staff, and students. He offers classes for the College of Imaging Arts and Sciences, the Kate Gleason College of Engineering, and the Saunders College of Business. The art of craft, the science of craft, the business of craft. Michael creates opportunities for RIT alumni and has made his mark on RIT's campus, literally. Michael sponsors the Glass Pumpkin Patch, a student glass blowing project to benefit the RIT Women's Council scholarships, Bridging the Gap Fund, and the Visiting Artist Series. And Michael nurtures a team that creates the designs and builds the machines that makes them champions. Michael is building a bright future for RIT with flame and metal and glass, creating the creators of tomorrow, providing the tools, the techniques, teaching, volunteering, giving back. Michael Krupnicki, RIT's 2016 Volunteer of the Year.